Hello, it's Zekiel here. Please get nice and comfortable and turn off your phones because the story is about to begin. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here to tell you about one of the many girls. Name is irrelevant, her height is irrelevant. She was a 1 out of 10, I wish that I knew it then. I'm still recovering, truly invulnerable. I love a sentiment, quickly I opened up. I learned my lesson then, thought I was safe again. Thought she was innocent, I was so wrong. I can't deny I was stuck in a daze, a terrible phase. She was convincing though, very believable, the role that she played. So I'll take this front row seat, and baby, baby, you can go ahead and cry those Oscar winning tears. Popcorn and ice cream, baby, baby, you can go ahead and cry those Oscar winning tears, baby. Oh yeah. Oh, what a tragedy, it didn't have to be. Look at you talk to me, cursing and blasphemy. Cinematography, oh get this on camera please. Oh, no one gon' believe this here. I can't deny I thought I was your plan and I was your man. Why are you lying for? Why are you crying for? You did it again. So I'll take this front row seat, and baby, baby, you can go ahead and cry those Oscar winning tears. Popcorn and ice cream, baby, baby, you can go ahead and cry those Oscar winning tears. You can miss me with the bullshit, I can see right through your tears. Tears, baby. 9 o'clock entertainment, oh man, I wish I could tape it. Sit down, no tissues, no string section, no tiny violin. For the last time, I'm your audience. I'll take this front row seat, and baby, baby, you could go ahead and cry, cry.
And baby, 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 would you really go ahead or would you go ahead?
Performance, I left the room and never saw her again.